The Good, the Bad and the Ugly have got Chris Norton's headphones, Jack. I know this for a fact. I'm prepared to go to court. Wonder if it got that clearly enough. Also, I'm very worried about Jim. I think he likes the buttons. The Good, the Bad and the Ugly show may never be the same again.